some questions about law enforcement. I mean, what you're doing is pretty, but it's gonna bring in more population, denser population, there's gonna be more crime. Already on Scott's Creek, we've got the Fast and Furious. So, we lived in the historic district in Statesville for 2 years, and God bless our law enforcement. You know what they said to us when we talked to them every night when a girl's overdosing on our front lawn, when they're riding motorcycles on our front, you know, pulling bullets out of my car? And Statesville said, well, we're understaffed and we didn't see them doing it. So I suggest you stay in your house. Nothing we can do for you. Are we going to hear that again? Yeah, we moved out here to get away, and when you look around at this crowd, look at all our pretty gray hair. We can afford school taxes. Not that I don't want to educate our young, but, you know, people move out in the country because we're antisocial. We bought a lifestyle, and granted, you want to build a lifestyle, and I'm not trying to say these people don't deserve it or you're not doing a good thing, but dear God, please not on Scott's Creek.
Yep. Amen.